Is that Brownie? Is that Brownie? The one that you've always been riding? Kind of what?
Kind of weird on the ground. A little bit, but he's not bad, really.
What's he do?
Just worried about you get on. Like, he'll step away from me a little bit or back up or something. But then you get your foot in the stirrup, he'll stand right there and let you get on once you get your foot in the stirrup. He's a little kind of goosey right off when you ride right off. He's just a little fast feeling, but he ain't going to think nothing. I've been stepping right on him all the time. He's just a little goosey over certain stuff.
Right. That's the spookiness and the not wanting to cross the bridge.
More than what he normally acts like, honestly. Usually he's a little more on the muscle just a little bit. He's a lot calmer.
I wonder if it's because your pony and her.
They probably is.
Because I think they've led something on him. I know Matt and them did.
Oh, I bet so. They had to get them rode one way or the other, and this is the easiest way to get the second one rode.
Yeah. Come on, girl.